Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I also want to thank the gentleman from Michigan for the opportunity to co-sponsor and to speak in favor of H.R. 685. There is no question that Dodd-Frank is making the dream of home ownership more difficult for many Americans. There are a myriad of unintended consequences that were created by this regulation, and the problems are largely the result of an overreach by the federal government and poorly thought out rules which in many cases were written by people that may or may not know the difference between mortgagee and mortgagor. The Mortgage Choice Act addresses a problem created by the Qualified Mortgage Rule. The Qualified Mortgage Rule treats the cost of title insurance differently depending on whether the title insurance agency is affiliated with the lender. The distinction is nonsensical. In many states, like Michigan, the title insurance cost is regulated by an insurance commissioner or through a filed rate. Consequently, the cost of insurance in most states is typically the same, regardless of whether the title agency is an affiliate or not. The current definition of points and fees is not only illogical, but it also increases the cost of mortgage credit by making lending less efficient and less profitable. It also reduces the mortgage options that are available to consumers, and it generally makes credit less available, which in turn stifles the ability of hardworking Americans to buy a home. The one thing that the current definition of points and fees does do, however, is it gives the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau a reason to hire more staff to run around the country and audit and impose sanctions on lenders, sanctions which ultimately hurt consumers and the lending industry. I ask my colleagues to support the Mortgage Choices Act, as it truly will afford consumers more choices as they pursue their dream of home ownership. Thank you, and I yield back the balance of my time.